in front. In fact, I think maybe Nick Batiste was responsible for that. And they score on a redirect, a shot from Bergendorfer, and the power play strikes again. And the Rochester Americans have a three.